This is the AC override. It only goes to 60% soft start. Watch the LED. As you can see, it never stops pulsing. And then if I release, it slowly pulses down to zero. Now this is the AC override. AC override goes to 100%. You'll see that the LED flashes constant after a soft start. And there it's at 100%. Now when I release, it's a soft start release. Done. This is the Flexalite Varispeed with the screw and probe.